much fun this is. Cut out! That tickles! Hey! You guys are in so much trouble!
Hey, Tennyson!
What do you want?
Let's see. You trapped me in the null void for all those years.
You did that to yourself!
And you ruined my deal today. I'm thinking I want revenge. The good news is, since I can absorb anything, I've got more than enough power to take it.
That's new.
I taught him that.
No, you didn't. It's not a disintegrator.
Lousy stinking.
Blowing up the world's for big kids only.
Where this is going.
Foolish children, enough of this. Destroy the other two. Leave Ben 10 to me.
No!
And so it ends. Just as your grandfather destroyed himself trying to defeat me. So you too fall at my...
I'm kind of mad now.
Ben! Don't shoot fireballs! This tunnel is full of methane!
Full of what? Lots of fertilizer down there.
I asked you not to do any more of those jokes.
Sorry.
Are you sorry you blew us up?
Her, maybe. You, not so much. Short one hand. Why can't I do that with this one?
And while we're at it, Benjamin, suppose I take yours as well. That's it, children. Give me your power. Give me all your power.
No.
What do I do? What can I do? Without my powers, I'm useless. Hang on, Gwen! I'm coming!
I wouldn't advise that, Kevin. The balance of energy through the Dominus Librium is delicate. If you interrupt the flow in any way, the consequences can be catastrophic.
I don't care. Nothing matters as long as Gwen is safe.
Kevin, don't.
Stop! You'll ruin everything!
Like you said, our association is hereby concluded.
Attack me over and over.
Our paths are intertwined in this and every other timeline.
Eunice, the Xenocytes have altered your mind. You can't let them control you.
Handle this.
Swampfire!
Got a feeling you picked the wrong alien again.
Do you want to talk about it? Or do you want to do something?
Let's squash these! Squash!
My thoughts exactly.
I thought we had something.
It is not so awesome now, is it?
No, it's still pretty awesome. Lucky I fell into a bunch of duds. What happened to the whole let's team up idea?
I changed my mind.
Which one?
My love!
You're too crazy to get out of here, but I've got Gwen and Rook waiting for me.
That hurt!
The others are gonna have to wait!